There was no intro for this video, and it wasn't very long, but we just finished up on the last day, part 3 of the Mooloolaba fishing comp, Deep Blue DNA fishing comp. And I was going to do a quick little opening of all the stuff I won. One of the best things is probably gift voucher. Full day pass at the Barra Park. It's going to be pretty good. Full day. So I'll do a quick unwrapping. I got lots of stuff. Looks like a hat in there and a knife and it's like some maggot things. Container, float. Some more stuff in here, so I'll unwrap that for you and take you through the process. Alright, so start off with this first pack. Open it up for you. First thing is a simulation of soft plastic lures. So that's what we got first. So looks like we got a lot of circle hooks, 3-0s, 6-0s. Got a lot of them. It's actually a lot more hooks than I expected. A lot of hooks. Also, before I get, shout out to Bodie Thompson. I'll put his link down in the description. Little hard body lure there. Just a bag of maggots. Some more hooks. It's like 2-0s. Some bigger soft plastics. I don't know the brand of those. Kind of look like Savage Gear, but I'm not really sure. So these hooks, we've got lots of hooks so far. We've got 3, 6, 8 packets of hooks. Like a silver and red popper. Surface popper. And like a mullet Savage Gear lure. Soft plastic. A little blade lure too. The blade. So that's the first bag done. That was for the junior prize. Where's that? And this full one. Full bag. Looks like in this one, looks like there's a few more hard body lures. We got a set of gang hooks. Not sure what size they are, but set of gang hooks. Fish King. Can't really see that, but looks like a jig. Fish King jig in there. I don't know if these guys can see that, but a decent little lure. A few sinkers, different size sinkers. And small sinkers.
Hi, I'm Phil.
Oh, busted him.
This year marks 50 years of Costa Homes in Queensland, and we're stronger than ever. In fact, we're setting new benchmarks
right
ahead of other builders. From our stylish and affordable lifestyle collection to
our
brand new, fully custom display home called C.
Looks like
come out and see it for yourself.
Size 4 hooks, they're like tiny.
See what 50 years of experience can give you, and we'll see you.
I don't know if you guys can see that on camera, but they are tiny hooks. Ugh, I'm dropping everything. Tiny hooks.
Stories about my son Colin. Autism and
Two O circle books.
He loves temping, bowling, and going to the gym. Colin is learning how to cook and do his own baking and studying on his learner driver's license.
Looks like excellent lure.
With their help,
fishing.
Colin is really loving life.
A real life story.
Just the brand of its excellent lure, I think. 65mm, 15 grams, a little hard body lure.
Is checking out the latest installation of solar panels on his neighbor's roof.
We've got some more size 6 hooks, more tiny ones. So we've got some, like just some soft plastics. Just some small ones for like brim, widening, flathead, some different size soft plastics. Some more here, looks like little prawn. Korea fishing soft worm. They look like kind of little prawn shrimp things. Like some light up stick things, crack them up, night fishing, guessing for squid or something, maybe the herring jig at night time. Green sinkers. And it's what I spotted first, it's a big hard body lure. Good for barra, I reckon. And little container. Container to put all that stuff in. Looks like inside there's a few little. A little soft plastic, some little prawn shrimp jigs, soft plastic shrimp jigs, little torch, just a little torch, there's a few sinkers afloat. Red and white soft plastics. We'll be able to put some of those hooks I got in there. That's maybe a little container. And it's like a hat and a few other little things. It's a hat to keep the mosquitoes and that out, I think. And a night fishing hat or something. I think this torch here attaches to it. I'll have to chuck some batteries in there, but I think that goes on the front. Just like that. And some night fishing hat. Pretty good, get mosquitoes off, flies off. Handy hat. It's like a knife in the sheath. It's like a float. And
little container of maggots. The soft plastic maggots. Worm things. Got this. I think it's a keeper net. I don't really know. I'll have to have a closer look at this, but this might be a crab pot, keeper's net, just hang it off the side of the boat or something. And most of all, gift voucher to the Bly Bly Barra Park for a full day. That's pretty good. And that's everything. Everything I've got at the fishing comp. My first, so these are actually, this is my first comp I've entered by myself. And I've actually got a few things. I won two rods. That container up there too. So these reels, I think they're just Chinese reels or something. It's like Shamoshi or something like that. And it's a live runner. And this one, it's just a Chinese reel too. But if you guys want to enter any fishing comps by yourselves or give it a crack, I highly recommend it. I won. This comp was only $40 to enter for a junior. But got a fair few little bits and pieces. Restocked my tackle box, that's for sure. But just want to say a huge thank yous for watching this part 1, part 2, and part 3 of the Mooloola Bar Fishing Comp. 2021 Mooloola Bar Fishing Comp. And yeah, just want to say a huge thank yous. My Fishbrain Instagram, Facebook, all that stuff. The link is in the description down the bottom. And shout out to Tommy Scard, because I wouldn't have got some of this stuff without him. Also put his Instagram and link in the description. So huge thank yous, and I'll see you in the next video.